It would be nice. Yeah, I'll just go. I'll just do this. Because then that way I can go just mages, right? I can put this into. Can add in mage combo.
Hey guys, this month I'm giving away a PlayStation 4. All you have to do is comment on this video to enter, but be sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you're notified whenever I post a video, because to pick the winner, I'll be randomly selecting one comment from each video I post throughout the month, then selecting one of those people at random to win the console. So the more videos you comment on, the higher your chances are to win. Good luck. Also, my good friend Excoundrel is giving away an Xbox this month, so be sure to head over to his channel for more details on that.
Clay, so I'm here to see you fail at round 5 or 4 or 5. That's not what I meant. God of Tech? That wouldn't even make sense. Right? God of Tech wouldn't make sense. You would just build it with, just 2 mechs. Unless it's not a goblin, right? You can go... Yeah, oh, so if it's not... Yeah, it's not a goblin, so it would be a god. So you could actually go 4 mechs and still not have a class bonus. Or race bonus. That'd be interesting. Yeah, god mech. Yeah, that would work. Hello, I've been watching your streams the last couple of days and it really helps me improve. Keep up the good work, and I've been given a sub by Excoundrel but didn't even notice. Nice. You can thank Excoundrel. He gifted 20 subs yesterday because we were doing the tournament yesterday, and everybody was being so good. I really want the worm, but I can't take the worm. Columbia has nice internet, bro. Not. Did you you finish first on that one, Diablo? Gods with double Soul Reaper OP. Yeah, I think I like building non-demon gods better. I don't really like building Wormy Boy though with gods as much. The economy video helped you out a lot? Okay, good. The positioning one. Economy, positioning plus economy. That's the best place for the 2-star Tusk to have swapped over to. Unfortunately, I didn't. Yeah, unfortunately, I didn't get this guy before he started spinning. Almost. You guys almost did it. Was that gods made the bad racial bonuses worse? Orc, ogre, and dwarf. Oh yeah, because you can't even use them anymore. Yeah. I think source with these three. That's probably fine. If I lose, I'll just lose streak. What's up, Relax? Good morning, how are you? Damn, that's a 8 hit at round 5. That's rough. Geeks friends and Red 7, thanks for the follows, guys. Welcome. Just don't go below 1 health. Yes. Was it 6 mages, 3 warlocks, and shaman? Are you asking about which build? Just like 6 mages, or are you talking about gods? Because you can't really build 6 gods. I'm sorry, you can't build gods with six mages. It's impossible. So you'd have to go three mages, three warlocks, one god, right? Until you get two gods, and you can switch out one of your mages for it. And then Storm Shaman. That's about it. Storm Shaman and maybe another two-star God of War. I've seen you use the Source very early game a lot now. So much love for Source. Yeah, I used to never use her. I used to never use her, but if I'm buying her anyway to transition into gods later on, then might as well throw her in. MTG, thank you for the brand new sub, man. I appreciate it. 3 of 4. I know. I'm loose streaking right now, so I'm just gonna keep it. I think if I get a couple of these to 2-star, then We'll see how this round goes. I don't know. I could probably just win if I go, but I think loose streaking is still better. I think loose streaking is still better. Yeah. Loose streaking is still better. Hunter's advice? Hunter's advice, go 3 hunters until you can transition into 6 later on. Go with like a warrior frontline or a druid frontline. Probably the best option. Don't really go for too many 3-star hunters. It's not really that needed. As much as you would probably think. So I'd rather push levels than go for a bunch of 3-star hunters. Because if you push levels and you get to 8 or 9 faster, then it's easier to get Tsunami Stalker, which is what the build depends on. Why don't worry, full up the place? Like, put all the pieces on? Because I'm loose streaking right now, and I'm probably just going to loose streak all the way until round 10. And if I fill up the place with pieces, then the chances of me winning go up dramatically. And winning would actually be way worse than losing right now. And I might actually win this. I'm hoping not though. Yeah, this is good. This is like kind of right where you want to be. Because I killed a couple of them, but still lost, so I'm not taking as much damage from it. And then I might even kill one more. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful. Tsunami is the nuts, of course. Hey Clay, my friend got me into this game. You were the first person I met on YouTube and have carried me to Bishop 3. Any advice on getting further than that? I really like your personality and thank you for everything. Thank you so much for that kind words, man. I appreciate it. For advice on getting further to Bishop 3, how good is your economy? Like, how good are you at like being at a good amount of gold by round 10, or a good amount of gold by round 15? And where do you feel like you fall off? Do a counter god build, especially mage in it? Yeah, that's gonna be tonight's video. So I'm going to talk a little bit about like the best ways to counter gods, and then I have the tournament from yesterday where Mystery actually won against a god comp. So it's going to be really good to basically pick his brain on it. What does VIP do? VIP, VIP basically just says, look, this person is very important. They're a very important person to me. And you should respect them. Pick my brain. I'll pick whatever you want me to pick. How about that? Where's my VIP? Dude, shut up. You have VIP. You have it. Oh wait, did I not? Oh, I didn't get over. Did I not get over 40? 40 gold there? Pick his nose. Oh, I'll pick your nose. I'll pick your wedgie. Yeah, weekend streams are the private intimate streams. Or are you saying you want the that extra private intimate stream, aka Chatterbait? I think I'm okay if I win here. I'm okay if I win here. I'm okay if I lose here too. I'm okay either way. Yes, please, 39 last round. Okay. I didn't math right. This is some high tier lose streaking. I always get smashed on the way up. It's, yeah, it's working out pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. It is working out pretty good. Because I'm not really losing that much, right? Not really losing that much. He's level 6. I wonder what would happen if I put a source in. If that would push me over the top. Hey. Hey, you come to clean? My laptop. No, I win this for sure.
And you have to stop doing this. Look at that.
Ew.
Stop. I mean, seriously, that is so gross.
Hey, don't talk to me like that.
If you're not gonna finish the yogurt, don't throw it in your trash can like that.
No.
That's so disgusting.
Can you clean the trash can? It looks like...
No, you can clean the trash can.
It looks nasty. The yogurt looks like... The yogurt looks like, something else. So we won the last round, right? We won the last round. Maybe we go goblin. Maybe we go goblin dragons. That worked out pretty well last time, goblin dragons did. I could go three mages technically as well, but I don't think I want to. Foam cats, did she just stream shame you? Yeah, she did. Feels bad. Yeah, thanks for 3 months though. Appreciate it, man. Thank you for the support, of course. Alright, so are you coming to the pool party later? Oh, I thought gamer, not Mary. Soon. No, I'm just kidding. Totally. Don't tell her I said that. Don't tell her. That was just a joke. That was a bad joke is what that was, actually. That was a bad joke. Pool party. Yep, it's at 12. Yes, sir. You guys can be there or be square. Snick532, thanks for the follow. Iza, thanks for the follow. Nacho Sniper, thanks for the follow. Ronald, yo, thanks for the follow. Only fun people can come. True. Only people that can't build gods can come. Or can build gods. One or the other. One of the two. Only those people can come. Can I already see the fight at the dinner table? Yeah. It would be nice. Yeah, I'll just do this. Cause then that way I can go just mages, right? I can put this into. Can add in mage combo. Put that there, and I'll put this there. I'm gonna put this here just in case I do that for now. Put that there. Whoa. That was kind of weird how that all worked out. Full hunters win gods? I don't think so. Refresher orb Zeus? I know I should have. I really should have. In the video that I did on gods, I totally should have put refresher on Zeus. I think that was a really big missed opportunity right there. Everybody's level 7, so I don't think I need to go to level 7. But I'm low on the totem pole, so I'm gonna go anyway. I want to preserve a little bit of HP if possible, just as much HP as I can possibly preserve. I think the new star UI is cleaner, but still getting used to it. Yeah, I don't mind it. There's some people that have strong feelings about it. I don't really care either way. I hate that with like Tortola Elder, you can't see his HP when he's like super high up. Okay, do I roll here? Let me wait a little bit. I don't want to roll just yet. I want to, I guess I could either go dragon mechs, or the only other option would be full mech goblin. Okay, I'm glad I didn't roll there, because this will get me to round 19 without rolling, and then I can just chill. Just do the same thing over again. I'll be fine. My opinion, Cave Clan is underrated. I use Cave Clan a lot with hunters. Awilly, thank you for the follow. Anderson, thanks for the follow as well. I think it would almost be too much for me to try to transfer to gods, because I'm not really anywhere close. I don't have any gods, and I really don't have mages. I don't really have warlocks either. This guy, I think, was the one that killed me last time. Yeah. Oh, I was able to ult the Storm Shaman with my... with my Soulbreaker. Okay, so I lose a little bit more HP. Okay. Not a single God of War offered. I know. That's the problem, I think. So, even though I'm trying to force gods every game, like, how can I force it if it just doesn't show up? Get God of Thunder before God of War. That's what I'm thinking potentially, but I mean, if I get Devastator, then I'm just gonna go full Goblin. If I get God of War. Okay. I think I'm just gonna stay. Oh my God, I actually did. Okay, now what do I do? Now what the hell do I do? I think I transition out of goblins. If possible. I need to probably sell Skybreakers. I don't need those. Okay. Yeah, I'm transitioning out of goblins. Screw that. This for a little bit more of a front line, I think. Do this if I remove. No, so I have dragons anyway. I need to relax actually. I'm just gonna stay with this for a little bit. Because I would have to remove dragon and one of these, and then put in Desperate Doctor, this, and then go up to 9. So I need to. Yeah, I just need to chill. Need to relax. Have faith in this team for now. If I got Devastator, then I don't know. This build is better anyway. So I already have God of War. I'm fine. Yeah, I already have God of War, so I'm fine. Thoughts on God, strong, weak, balanced? Strong. Strong for sure. For sure. There's Venomancer. Is there a way to make Warlocks? I'd have to put this in. Take this out. No. No. Not yet. Not yet. I need to get to 9. And I can't use Venomancer because that would add in. Damn, this is actually kind of difficult. I'm actually gonna keep this, cause what if I, you're right, what if I do roll? What if I do roll Devastator? If I roll Devastator, then boom, boom, Devastator. And then I still have my goblins intact. Get rid of Soulbreaker ASAP. But what if I roll Devastator? Then that's, I think, a better comp. Unless I get Soul Reaper and the Source. I think it's still a better comp. This is a GUI. A GUI. The problem is I don't have any frontline. I don't have God of War, so I can't. It's rough. It's rough if I don't have God of War to tank. Okay, now I probably level. Level so that way I can put God of Thunder back in. Next round. There's definitely gonna be a next round. Yo, what's up, AK? Hello, how are you? I locked it, guys. Don't worry. Don't worry. This might actually be better than God of Thunder. I'm really struggling making that change, though. No, I can't do that. Oh, I can't do that. Like, he's not doing anything for my team, though. Honestly. Look at the DPS here. 87. 80 freaking 7, bro. Frontline Zeus. He'd almost have to be to do anything. God of Thunder greater than Source. With 87 damage. At least Source is gonna give some mana. I don't really need mana though, I guess, with my Dragon Knights. So I guess it doesn't really. You only see it here, Frontline God of Thunder. Follow me and see more. Dude. Nah. I guess I could probably get rid of Ripper or Skybreaker, actually. That's what I should have done. I should have got rid of... I'm not dead. I should get rid of Skybreaker, at least. Would you get rid of all of your Warlocks, though? Or just get rid of your Dragons? Just get rid of the Dragons. Warriors... No one's building mages. Honestly, with no mages then, I think Goblin Mech is probably the way to go. Mage out. Can you guys do some damage, please? Thank you, finally. Holy crap. Took you long enough. Oh, the copter?
Believe me, this time we will live.
Huh. What was Zeus's DPS? I don't know. I guess I could probably do, I guess I could probably do Storm Shaman over Zeus. Wraith Shard. You know what? Let's just stack. Let's just stack everything on you. Let's just see what you can do. Nice. Let's go. You missed me. But you got me with the Storm Shaman. Bombs off. Close. Let's go, Zeus. 6,500, yo. Easy. Gods without gods. Oh, yo, if I would have had to go another round, then I don't know. No thanks. Put that on YouTube. I don't know. That was weird. That was a weird game. Plus 11. Feels bad. Gods without gods, yeah. I'm surprised no one else is building mages. Like, no one else is building gods. I think if other people were building gods, then not going goblins would have been the move, but being aware that it was knights and warriors, then goblins were the way to go, I think.